Welcome to my first commentary video for Total War. The reason I'm using this weird voice is because I have recently been to Japan to improve my gameplay, especially for CW builds. Yes, I have been trained along with very hard good players like Prince of Macedon. Yes, I have personally met Prince of Macedon there. He is a very big liar. Very good person. No. Anyway, when I have come back in the lobby after a very hard month of training, I found this guy called Black Ninja Son. And Black Ninja asked me for some games. And I said to him, "Do you know who you're messing with more? Black Ninja. Seriously, dude. I have been to Japan, you know. I have been trained with Prince of Macedon." And he said, "It's okay, dude. I also been trained by a specialist." Whoa, I said. Seriously? What specialist? And he said, "Mussolini." Whoa, I said, "Mussolini. It's a very bad motherfucker. Don't mess around with him, man. That dude is crushing everyone." And I said, "Okay, Black Ninja, let's see what Mussolini showed you, and I will show you the power of Japan." Anyway, I don't want to talk trash about Black Ninja because I don't like cheap jokes, you know? So I'm gonna just show you the fight, that's all. Anyway, I am playing as Armenia. Yes, I took 6 gold cataphracts, 6 gold archers, 2 shit pikes, and 2 peasants. Black Ninja is playing as Macedon, and he's attacking my left flank right now. Yeah. And he would manage to catch a unit of archers. But that would be very, very bad for him afterwards, you know? I can't afford to let things that way. And Black Ninja took 4 companions with 4 light cavalry, 4 pikes and 6 archers. Yeah, I also have 2 horse archers, man. And now I'm just skirmish, you know? I'm using my horse archers, I split my cataphracts to make a confusion. Look at Black Ninja now. He's very confused. Come on, dude. My army's over there. I will fast forward. Anyway, I personally asked Prince of Macedon there. I said, "Prince, man, how the fuck did you manage to not lose one single battle in 2 years, man? You're awesome." And he said to me, "Listen to me, Chapason. CWB means nothing. The power, it's in your mind." And I said, "Whoa. What do you mean? Seems very confusing. Explain to me." And he said, the trick is to play with different names every time. Whoa, yeah. Man. I never think of that, you know. Anyway, back to our fight. Black Ninja. I managed to get rid of one bike here. And yeah, he's gonna catch one together. Fuck. Get out of there, stupid Gata. And yeah, I lost the Gata there. But on the left flank, I'm raping his archers. And now if you see this master of genius called Black Ninja, he's chasing one unit of Gata to hold his fucking cavern. I mean, come on, man. In the meantime, I will rape his bikes, you know. Without support, they are fucked. Yeah. The leader of DNA, he said me one day. I'm the leader of DNA. Whoa, DNA, I said. Man, look at the leader of DNA. He's gonna attack my peasant. Come on, Black Ninja, attack them. Whoa, Black Ninja. Anyway, I don't have anything against DNA clan. They are good guys, but you know, Black Ninja just asked me for some games and I'm very proud to play with him. And yeah, you will see that this game will be over very soon, you know. And look, I managed to fuck one bike there, and now I'm countercharging him, and I believe that's a good game. And yeah. Anyway, I hope Black Ninja doesn't mind if I upload this video, you know. I mean, come on, I almost heroic him, and that doesn't mean that Black Ninja is a very bad player or stupid player. No. Oh, Black Ninja is a very good player. You will see. Soon I will upload even more battles with him, and you will see that he's not very good.
And all the sweeter for being so decisive.
Would you mind, Mary?
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 Would
Baba, you man, the patron.